Today I appreciate the seat I am sitting on. It is my favorite seat, and I have a window that I look out of and see God's world and know that it is everywhere, including my favorite seat.